you can see how amazingly close we are to these earth.